Hello?
Is this Mr. the Mainland?
Yes.
It's Freddie here from...
Yeah?
I've got France here from 121.
Yeah?
Let me just cut to the chase here. I didn't think much of it when I got a complaint from David at 112 below you.
112?
Yeah, David, the old man.
Okay.
But now France is sitting here in my office. He's basically complaining about the noise levels emanating from your apartment.
Okay.
Are you aware of this?
Well, I mean, the walls are not that thick, so I suppose it's not unthinkable that that can be the case.
France's exact description of the noise is, it sounds like a pig being slaughtered.
Okay.
I've got France here. France, do you want to just clear the matter up? Yeah, yeah. France, just hold on. Let me just pass you the phone.
Okay.
Hi, Mario. Yeah, it's quite awkward, dude. Sometimes I have to wake up early in the morning and I hear your girlfriend screaming her lungs out.
I can just hear a ploy and you can manage to make them say it.
Dude, it's awkward. It's just... Dis bietjie actually embarrassful, man. As jy my bel of my sê, hoorie, jy maak my wakker met jou geluide. Ek gaan embarrassed wees.
Hallo.
Ja.
Can you just like maybe go a bit slower or something? Those noise levels.
How do you know what the noise levels are if you are in Pretoria?
Listen, I'm sure if I listened closely enough, I'd be able to hear it in Pretoria. In fact, I'm sure we're going to get a complaint from Prince Charles at Buckingham Palace. So could we agree that, say, let's give you a window period from 9:30 to 10.
Ooh.
Monday to Friday.
Listen, you are now...
Saturday, you can go from 10 to 11.
Listen, yeah, I just think you are f***ing insane.
Sunday, no go.
I'm not agreeing anything with you. You are insane.
Public holidays, only after 10 o'clock in the morning.
How can you tell me what to...
Get a muzzle or something. Put a muzzle on her. Look, honestly, while you are tuning the organ, it's not making sweet music to everybody else.
Listen, stop talking f***ing shit. You are f***ing me off now.
What am I doing?
You are being an asshole.
Listen, if you could just get your bookie to stop screaming in the middle of the night like she's an extra on the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Yes, yes.
Use a pillow or something.
Listen, why don't you come down to our stay? You know where I stay. You come down to our stay, you give me that instruction to my face.
I will gladly come down, but I don't want to come and walk in I don't want to come in and walk in while you're hiding the cannelloni. Can you just, like...
Just don't phone me again, because I don't know who the f*** you are.
Perhaps it's Wackhead Simpson.
No, Scompy. Just Wackhead, bro.
No hard feelings, that.
Dude, it seems like f*** has a lot of hard feelings.
But not on Sundays anymore.
Oh, I love it.